tirelessly to ensure our practices and game days run smoothly. With parents Deborah and stepfather Christo Saylor is Jameson Martinez. Along with his parents Gina and Caleb is Alex Patrone. Along with his parents Carol and Rita is Rainer Kim Nayu. And with his parents Lisa and me is Benjamin Heidelberg. We'd also like to recognize the contributions of the late Zach Letterer, who was a manager and an inspiration to us all. Zach will be a proud member of the class of 2015. For the players, a feisty point guard from Clarksville, Maroon Rob has played in 31 games in 2 seasons for the Terrapins. After working on a little jump in the classroom, Maroon earned the start for Andrew's Roger Hoops squad last season and wrapped up a career high 3 steals and a title over the previous year. A physiology and neurobiology major, Maroon has been named to the Dean's List each semester since enrolling in Maryland in 2012. Maroon is joined by parents Sean Peavy and Paula DeVille Ramasamy and sister Anita Ron. Ladies and gentlemen, number 21, Jacob Susskind has played 4 seasons at the University of Maryland. A tremendous teammate and hard worker, the 6'4 guard has played in 21 games as a Terrapin, helping prepare Maryland as an integral member of the scout team. Working toward a double degree in accounting and finance, Jacob has been named to the Scholar Athlete Honor Roll each year since his arrival at College Park. A native of West Orange, New Jersey, Jacob is joined by parents Jeff and Sherry Dutt-Suskin, brothers Ben and Noah, and grandmother Beverly. Ladies and gentlemen, number 24, Jacob Suskin. A 6'9" forward from Poolsville, Spencer Box has played 4 seasons for the Terrapins. Most of the appearance matters on the board and off. Spencer has played in 25 career games in Maryland, while also contributing to Maryland's success as a key member of the scout team. A communications major who earned the spot on the Scholar Athlete Honor Roll in 2011-12 and 2013-14, Spencer is joined by parents Duncan and Tina. Ladies and gentlemen, number 14, Spencer. Rashad has played in 28 games for the Terps, while earning 20 starts. The 6'4 guard is averaging 6.4 points per game. He tallied a season-high 22 points against BMI and grabbed a season-best 10 rebounds in a key road win at Oklahoma State. Rashad earned his undergraduate degree from North Carolina A&T and is currently pursuing a master's degree in business administration at Maryland. A meeting with Rashad, Rashad is joined by mother Kaya, grandmother Sandra Glenn, uncle Gerald McKelvey. Ladies and gentlemen, number 20, Rashad Pack. A transfer from Penn State, John Brand has provided strong leadership, great energy and enthusiasm since his arrival in last season. John has played in 56 games for the Terps, and he starts in 8. The 6'8 forward is on pace for a career high in single season rebounds with 82 while appearing in all 28 games for Maryland as a senior in 2014-15. John racked up a career high 16 points against his former squad, Penn State, to help lead the Terps to a 64-58 win over the Nittany Lions at Xfinity Center, February 4th. A sociology major from Baltimore, John is joined by his father, Terrapin legend Rudy Brand, mother Karen, cousin Brian, and uncle David Pilgrim. Ladies and gentlemen, number 25, John Brand. been studying for the Terrapins the past two seasons, playing in 51 games, allowing starts in 29 at the forward position. Allen has averaged 8.5 points and 5.3 grounded rebounds per game as a Terrapin after winning Michigan's Sixth Man Award as a freshman and leading the Wolverines to a share of its first Big Ten regular season title. While at Maryland, he was selected to the Paradise Jam alternative team, averaging 12 points and 7 boards. Having graduated with a bachelor's degree in American Studies and is currently pursuing a master's degree in real estate development, a native of Reading, Massachusetts, Smotrich is joined by parents Shirley and Zeke Smotrich and sister Erica. Ladies and gentlemen, number one, Evan Smotrich. Senior class of 2015.